Thousands of eager customers have lined up in Melbourne to be among the first in the world to get their hands on the latest iPhone. Apple devotees say while this model looks the same, its new technology is worth the wait.
True Apple fanatics camped out at a chilly Chadstone to be the first receivers.
People were sleeping on the floor in tents, some brought blankets.
Half a kilometre of bleary-eyed faithful lined up, surrounding a shrine for the late Steve Jobs, while in the city, the prized possessions arrived just in time.
I've been in line for the last 4 years, every single iPhone.
There were similar scenes across the country, and at 8 a.m, the anxious wait finally came to an end. New to the iPhone 4S, an 8-megapixel camera, better processor and Siri voice recognition technology, making it a pocket-sized personal assistant.
Do I need an umbrella today?
There's no rain in the forecast for today.
Someone that's going to do something for you without actually having a person to deal with would be fantastic.
But there are, lost in translation, teething problems.
I don't know what you mean by my dad's birthday.
Some say it's not revolutionary enough, especially in its shape and size.
Despite criticisms that the new model is simply the same as the old one, retailers say demand has been huge, with their biggest online pre-sales ever.
You know, when you come up with a brand new product like this, there's a great deal of interest in it.
Apple's the best technology in the world.
Hermione Kitson, 10 News.